This is the LG Lucid Take Apart Repair Guide. The first step will be to remove the back battery cover. From there, we can remove the battery and SIM card. On the back housing, we'll have 7 small Phillips screws which will need to be removed. With these screws removed, we can now use the safe open pry tool to remove the back housing. To do this, we're going to slide our safe open pry tool along the outside edges, releasing all the clips. Once all the clips are released, the back housing can be fully removed. With the motherboard now exposed, we'll have 1 more small Phillips screws, which will need to be removed. We can now use the safe open pry tool to remove the SIM card assembly. Be careful when removing this, as it's still connected by 1 flex cable, which is located underneath. Use a safe open pry tool and gently lift this connection. We now have 5 more pop connectors, which will need to be released from the motherboard. With all connections released, the motherboard can now be removed. Use a safe open pry tool to release the camera from its spot in the housing. It's simply held in place with a small bit of adhesive. Once that is done, lift up the audio headphone jack slightly to allow you to flip up the touchscreen digitizer flex cable. We can now begin removing the touchscreen assembly using a safe open pry tool. Continue working your way around the outside edges, releasing all the clips holding touchscreen assembly in place. Once all the clips are released, gently separate the two screens and slide the touchscreen flex cable through the slot in the housing. Take note that the speaker assembly will likely fall out during this process. To remove the LCD screen from the back plate, all you'll need to do is release the flex cable, which is held in place with adhesive. Once this flex cable is released, you can slide it through the slot in the housing and replace the LCD screen. Use a heat gun or a hairdryer to begin warming the outside edges of the touchscreen assembly. This will soften the adhesive, allowing you to replace the touchscreen digitizer. Use quick movements around the outside edges for about 45 seconds. Once the adhesive is softened, use a safe open pry tool to begin releasing the touchscreen from the midframe. Once the adhesive is released, carefully slide the touchscreen flex cable through the slot in the housing. You can now replace the touchscreen digitizer.